Dar hai să ne întoarcem la oile noastre mai importante și să vedem unde Dumnezeu mai progresăm cu jocul ăsta după ce am intrat ilegal în oraș. Nu mă zic. Am cam ucis o leacă gardienii și alea, dar știi cum e. N-a comentat nimeni nimica, înseamnă că totul e în regulă. Dacă să instalezi modul WASD pe ăsta, nu prea am motivul. Încă nu prea mă atrage ideea neapărat să joc de pe WASD. Să vedem dacă putem intra pe aici. Știi care e problema cea mai mare? E că nu mai am pagina de build-uri. Stai că mă duc prost, că n-am cum să... Ups. De-aia zic. Păi și cum vrea asta, mă, să ajungă acolo? Cred că e pe-n față vreun drum. În clădirea asta de aici. Ca idee. Da, n-am mai jucat jocul ăsta de ceva timp și chiar aveam chef grav rău de tot. Cred că de prin casa asta intrăm. Oare trebuie să intrăm forțat? Fuck. Cred că intrăm de pe partea asta la altă. Da, cred că de pe aici s-ar putea să putem intra. Ia uite ușa deschisă aici. Good morning! Ah, e porcul ăla nenorocit rasist aici.
Damn. It can't have been easy for Lazel to stand up to Vlakith like.
Da, e așa. Și nu avem cum să trecem pe partea aia altă? Ah, cred că pe scări pe aici. Da, e așa. Uite-mă pe aici, asta era drumul de-l căutam. Și mai știu dacă a rezolvat misterul... Nu știu ce kill. Devil's Den. Aolo. Era papele. You must hear me, devil. I will do whatever it takes. Give you anything you ask.
There is only one thing in this world that I desire. You do not have it, and you never will.
You must help me, Raphael, for the sake of my people.
Hush now, Voss. These guests may not know it yet, but they want the same thing that you do. And unlike you, they have something of value to offer in return.
Opa.
Whatever you discuss with this devil, I must hear of it. Find me below in the tap room once you're loosed from his claws.
De ce vrea asta să lucrăm împreună? Nu eram supărați unii pe alții? Ce n-a băgat pe ăla în seamă?
I'm glad you came. Not to my door. Not yet. But to the final reckoning. One more thing before we begin, though.
For the first time since the Nautiloid, your mind is clear.
Ce abilitate?
Unsettling.
Oh! Ce-a făcut?
I gave you back your privacy by shutting that illithid in your pocket out of your mind. It can't hear us.
Huh. Ah, nu, n-am făcut rost de aia.
What's the catch?
Oh, come, it's the reason you're in this predicament. And I'm your only way out of it. Indulge me, and at least hear me out. I'll admit, you've impressed me. I wasn't sure you'd make it this far. But no matter how far you come, you're still on the road to ruin.
Yep.
A road that leads directly to a confrontation with the Elder Brain. At best, it will kill you and everyone else in this city. At worst, it will
Dar dacă bat creierul, ce ai de gând să faci?
Free will left to even wish you were dead. You have the key to destroying it in the palm of your hand, though.
Ce am în palmă? The astral prism?
In a manner of speaking. But it's the one inside the prism that you need. Not the illithid. The gith. I can give you the means.
Wait, vrea să ne eliberăm pe Orpheus ăla. Dar nu știu dacă e o idee bună, though. Nu ne urăște Orpheus ăsta?
The Orphic Hammer. An artifact capable of shattering the chains that hold Prince Orpheus is held securely in my House of Hope, even now.
Perfect, dă-mi-o.
Such an eager little pup. Surely you realize there is an exchange to be made. You scratch my back, I scratch your parasite.
There it is, of course.
Ia, ce deal vrea? Și ce-ți dorești să obții?
Power. You free Orpheus, and in doing so save the city, the Sword Coast, perhaps the whole world, and your own precious skin too. And you give me the crown that dominates the Elder Brain.
Nu știu ce să zic despre această treabă.
I have craved it ever since the Archwizard Casus created it long centuries ago and brought doom to the Empire of Netheril.
Nu prea aș băga.
And Netheril's flying sky cities were the apex of civilization. I was there the day it all fell apart.
Entire cities plummeted
from the sky, like angels with broken wings. The screams, oh, the screams. Hundreds of thousands of people watching in horror as the ground came up to meet them. It was not a happy meeting, and Casus was responsible. Not driven by malice, but by ambition. He forged a crown imbued with all the powers of magic, a crown that would make any who wore it a god. Men cannot contain so much power. The crown destroyed its creator, and his empire fell.
Dar nu am încredere să-i dau asta corona.
The bards and scholars call it. I call it hope.
Hope
of creating a better world and the perils of unchecked hubris. I knew then that the folly of mortals could be the triumph of devils and that I could use that crown to unite the nine under one. Archdevil supreme.
Ah, vrea să fie cel mai șmecher diavol din sat.
Zauriel wouldn't like that much. But even I'm not so desperate to spite her, I'd put the hells in this bastard's hands.
Nu știu cum să zic, bro, dar nu mă încântă ideea asta, ce pot să zic?
The hells require order to function. It is what separates us from mortals. And demons.
Da, facem și bine.
With the crown, I would impose perfect order, unity, efficiency, control. My kingdom would control its borders and stay within them.
Și cum n-ai făcut rost de corona până acum?
It was stolen from right under my nose all those centuries ago. The archdevil Mephistopheles snatched up the crown and squirreled it away in one of his vaults. He is not more than a frigid archivist. So much power and potential kept inert. He made a miracle into a museum piece. I raged. But only for a decade or so. Then I waited, ever watching for more than 1,000 years, for a mistake, a mishap, a misadventure. And these chosen, who have caused you so much trouble,
accidentally
did me a favor. They brought the crown back into play.
Cam supără că niște simpli oameni ți-au furat corona, nu?
Yes, it does. Especially when I see what a bloody mess they've made of their whole scheme. They must have raided Mephistopheles.
Tot strâmbă când vorbește asta.
Impressive, I must admit. But they'll be dead soon. If you don't kill them, the Elder Brain will. It doesn't have feelings in the way you'd understand them. But it seems rather angry. It is inevitable. When you destroy the brain, and you will, because you must, the crown will be yours for the taking. And when that moment comes, you give the crown to me. In exchange, I give you the hammer now.
A simple transaction, it seems, but it's more than that. He's offering you an alternative to the Mind Flayer. Take Raphael's deal and you could free Orpheus. With Orpheus free, you would have no need to rely on the Emperor. But there's no guarantee that Orpheus would be on your side. And if you take the deal, you'll have to fulfill it. You'll have to deliver the crown of Karsus to the
villain. Ah, nu știu, prima dată când joc, nu știu ce joc. Se trezește.
To stop there. You trust him more than you trust the Emperor.
Fuck, bă, cine dracu să cred? Na, 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 na. Eu o să am coroana.
Oh, I'm sorry, you were serious? The crown has laid low all who attempt to harness its power. Archwizards, emperors, gods. It would tear you apart.
I'd rather destroy the crown than risking falling into the wrong hands again. Sincer.
How short-sighted. Much better to put it into the right hands. Hands that will ensure it is removed from this world. And it's the only way you can ensure that you remain part of this world.
Nah.
I won't stop you.
Pare rău, Rafa, dar nu mă interesează.
So, don't stay away for long. If you see reason, I'll be here, waiting. Right up to the moment the world ends.
Creadă la papel ăsta că rezolvăm ceva. How to reconsider his deal. Oh, frate, nu ce-ai. Oops. Așa, confront the Elder Brain, we're finally allowed to Baldur's Gate, așa, Netherstone. Ah, the Netherstone, așa. Baldur's Gate is near, we should find where Gortash is, și Orin. Murder most foul, place start when tracking a Baha's list. Okay.
There you are.
Oh.
I thought I lost you. Something was blocking me from hearing your thoughts.
Mă bucur că te-ai întors.
It's concerning that something could come between us like that. Especially when we are so close to the Elder Brain. Do you have any idea what it wants?
Da.
Raphael. Well, thank you for your honesty.
S-a panicat o leacă.
I should have known the devil would come sniffing. The stench of impending chaos is irresistible to them. And what did he want with you?
Vrea să facem o afacere? Mi-a dat un deal?
How very gumptious of him. What were the terms of this deal?
Dea ciocanul și eu îi dau croana.
Tell me, you turned him down. Good. I am glad. But be careful. The devil is like a cockroach. No matter what you do to it, it will always come back.
Sincer, dude.
I doubt this will be the last time you are approached. I trust that you will continue to remember who is really on your side. Without my protection,
bro, cum să am încredere în mizeria
aia? You cannot even get close to it, no matter what the devil whispers in your ear.
Dar mie îmi place când Satana îmi șoptește în ureche și îmi spune chestii interesante. Cum aș putea să zic nu? Fără mișto. Uite, cu cine trebuie să vorbim? Oh, cu ratatul ăsta.
Tell me you took the devil's deal. Tell me you will free Gith's heir.
I took the bargain. Să găsesc altfel.
I did not come this far for you to turn your back on the first
month. Dar a rămas capitol 3.
Yet it seems I have no choice but to trust. There is but one prism and you are its key. Find a way to retrieve the hammer and free Orpheus from the prism. I will assemble his remaining honor guard and plan our next actions.
Together, we will
yet free the true heir of Gith's blessed empire. He will free us.
Oh, încă suntem pe la semi-început.
Lead our Kithraki against the Geich. Istik, I will wait in the underground. Seek me when you have the hammer in hand. The Prince of the Comet aches for Githyanki liberation more than he abhors Geich. He might seethe when you free him. He might gnash his teeth and slander your name. But he will see reason. I promise you.
I mean, să sperăm.
A devil of Raphael's stature does not simply make camp on the shores of the Styx. He will have made a sanctuary for himself, a lavish one too, one that caters to his many vices. He must keep the Orphic hammer there. Every house has an entrance, Istik. Even those in the hells. You must find it.
Cum găsești o intrare în iad?
You are wasting your time and mine. Our true enemy is the Elder Brain. Focus your mind.
Oh, shut the fuck up already. Ok, asta e o problemă acum. Cum găsim o intrare în iad? That's the true question now. Să mă duc la Rafael și să-i zic, hei, ce zici dacă împărțim niște idei? Și, oh.
Without all three stones to control it, it will soon start acting on its own will.
Oh. Ok, deci n-avem ce căuta acolo. Acolo e the no-no zone. Bun, păi problema e că acum... Mă, nu prea știu cum să facem. So tracking down his lavish abodes in Hell's House of Hope. Cum ajunge acolo? What the fuck? Cum ajung în House of Hells astea? Adică nu cred că e vreun drum pe aici pe care putem să-l luăm. De aici pare să fie ceva. Oare prin casa lui Rafael să fie ceva? Mă îndoiesc. Am o idee, hai să încercăm să-l jefuim pe Rafael. Let me cook something, chat. Fiți atenți. Vreau să văd dacă putem să-l jefuim pe Rafa. Vreau să văd dacă putem să-i facem niște chestii. Și mă îndoiesc, dar ei, știi cum e, putem încerca. Poate pe aici e ceva, prin camera asta a lui.
I can take what I please. Not up for trading today, I'm afraid. Using a five-finger discount. Don't waste a stamp.
I guess. I guess. Okay. Read. Întrebarea oare aflăm ceva important aici sau chiar trebuie să citesc? Well, n-am aflat nimic. În casa lui nu pare să fie nimic. Hai, încă o carte aici. Fii cum e, sperăm că poate cartea asta are ceva. Niște ordine acolo. Hai, vreau să iau astea. Și poate ceva? Op, tot n-am aflat nimica. Ok, chat, sunt puțin confuz. Any sugestii? Sunt deschis la sugestii. Nu știu ce aș putea să mai încerc. Adică în orașul ăsta nu pare să fie ceva utilizabil. Poate ar trebui doar să ne plimbăm puțin pe aici, că sigur găsim ceva. De jos e ceva aici. Jos n-am fost aici. Întrebarea e cum te arunci pe aici. Oh! Și ceva bordel aici. Baldur's Gate 3.
Hang on a tick. I recognize that face. You were talking to Yanis after I left the temple. I'll bet she's put you up to something. Why must you busybodies insist on interrupting a perfectly good night's... I know that look. You remind me of Devella. Fine. If you doubt my conclusions, out with it. What have you found?
I found the murder weapon.
That's quite the discovery. Doesn't tell me everything, though. Why was Logan killed?
Pentru că ajuta refugiații.
Good doesn't quite cut it here, I'm afraid. I need a solid, provable motive. Come back when you've got some real evidence.
Hey! Alo.
I presume you've found something interesting to discuss, if you're in...
Gata, am vorbit cu cineva.
That doesn't make sense. Why would this dwarf kill Father Logan? I need something more. I want something compelling. Hard, tangible evidence.
A group of shapeshifters.
While that is startling, it still doesn't disprove my theory that Brilgor killed Father Logan. That's what you need if you want to change my mind. Hard evidence. A reason, too. It was the height of arrogance then to disturb me.
Ah, deci n-a rezolvat nimic nici cu crima asta. Yeah, I'm confused, chat. Păi, înseamnă că oare ar trebui să mă arunc pe aici? Că văd că ar fi o intrare aici. Nu știu că putem merge acolo. Ce se întâmplă aici? Queen of the Spoil. Bă, stai un pic, că e mare bordel meu aici. Poate ar trebui să mergem acolo. Ia, stai să dăm pe aici, că pe aici n-am fost. Poate găsim ceva important. Zona asta e relativ mică, știi, și ar trebui să fie ceva pe aici. Dar în rest nu prea văd să fie mare brânză. Rogue's Morsel. Ah, ciperci. Asta pare că ar fi o intrare către ceva. Ideea e că nu cred că am vreo bombă. Am vreo bombă, chat? Nu cred că am vreo bombă pe care să o arunc. Nu cred că are nimeni vreo bombă. Sau vreun explosive arrow. Dai să ne dacă dăm un slam de pământ sau ceva. Ok, deci se lovește chestia aia. Attack. Oh.
I'd love to, thanks.
How delicious.
Hai, așa nu le folosesc. Deci sunt pietrele astea aici.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Da, nu știu ce să zic. Dai un pic, să închid geamul. Cred că fuma cineva la balcon, că miroase a țigară. Ok, deci nu avem cum să rezolvăm asta aici, deci nu se sparge așa ușor. Era fain dacă avea un butoi cu bubuială sau ceva. Oh, dead refugee.
I hope.
Un inel. De aici pare să fie ceva, dar cred că... A, dar am mai fost aici, nu? Am fost pe drumurile astea. Dar n-am fost în stânga aici. Opa! Am lopate, incredibil. Și cumva o să-mi pun caracterul să alerge, că merge foarte încet. E cam prea gras. A, vin degeaba. Sper că merge decent, nu trebuie mai repede atât. Deci nici aici nu-i nimica. Da, iar dacă nu începem încolo, e fix în partea unde am fost deja. Cred că de la Gur Camp aici pare să mai fie ceva. Din ce văd. Or da, ai putea să ai prea multe item în inventar și asta verifică. Ia, hai să mergem la Gurkham chat. Posibil să fie pe aici ceva rută, că e fix către muntele ăla, poate e ceva ce mie îmi scapă. Altceva, nu știu, ce aș putea folosi. Chiar nu cunosc. Încă mi-e ciudă că acolo era chestia aia, de puteam să o folosesc lejer. Gen poarta aia puteam să o distrugem dacă aveam vreo bombă ceva. Păi dacă fac rost de vreo bombă ar fi o chestie. Stai să vedem unde e Gurkham-ul ăsta. Aici e. Ah, fuck, nu e nimic aici. Am sperat că e ceva aici, dar nu-i decât o locație unde poți să stai. Da, cred că va trebui să căutăm pe Google curând dacă nu găsim unde trebuie să mergem sau ce să rezolvăm. Sadly, îs confuz rău de tot. Campul ăla acolo. Să vedem de aici. Aici ne-am mai plimbat noi și n-am găsit nimic. Sau oare putem intra cumva aici? Pare a fi ceva în față acolo. Ia stai așa, poate e ceva acolo. Deci nu pot să traversez un? Nu-i vreun mâner, ceva? Deschidem și noi ușa aia? Nu știe nimeni că le-am furat. Nu poți nici să sari. Deci nu e niciun mâner să zici că tragi de asta cumva. Cred că n-avem voie oricum acolo. Ia stai să o întreb asta, poate știe ea ceva. Yo. Turn back, citizen. No passage in this direction. It's bloodier than a butcher's backyard out there. Piles of... The cultists assaulted the gate, armed to the teeth trying to... They nearly had it too. Lasă-mă pe mine! Watch intervened. O bag eu! A little more than that. You'll see for yourself soon enough if you head to the city. Dar nu vrei să mă lași pe mine să mă ocup? Still can't let you through. Ideea e că nici n-am cum să activez asta. Trebuie să întrebăm pe băiatul ăsta de aici, poate el știe ceva. Yo. No passage this way, I'm afraid. Deci aici n-avem voie. Acolo n-avem voie. Ok, deci aici n-avem ce rezolva. Aici jos e ceva? Nu cred. E like confusing când main quest nu-ți arată ce trebuie să faci. A, aici e doar casa asta unde nu e nimic senzațional, parcă. Trebuie să-ți folosești creierul mai des decât e necesar, ceea ce nu e bine.
You.
Oh.
Turn around. Everything in this barn has been donated for the refugees. Not you. I'm doing my job. You can win the shop elsewhere. Now are you going to clear off or not? In case little weasels like you come sniffing around.
Vreau doar să investighez.
Not unless you want to make a donation.
Donați, băieți, donați.
Guess you're not all bad. Give it here and I'll make sure it's kept safely with the other donations. Thank you. I'm sure your contribution will be greatly appreciated.
Donați, băieți. Păi și poți să inspectezi barnul ăsta sau ne bagăm picioarele? A, dar nici n-ai ce să vezi aici. Crezi că e cea mai practică. Ai, bun. Deci asta n-avem nimic de găsit. Înseamnă că pe aici ar mai trebui să fie în zona asta. Deci pe la templul ăsta trebuie să ne învârtim noi și probabil o să găsim ceva pe acolo. Ce ar putea să ne ghideze fie către quest-ul ăsta alalt cu crima, fie către main story. Ori poate chiar ar trebui să citesc diary-ul lui Rafael. E că e posibil să ajungem și în punctul care chiar trebuie să citim chestii. Imaginați-vă. N-aș putea și ceva. E până Dumnezeu era intrarea, parcă pe aici. Bine, cred că trebuie să mai așteptăm și pe aia să mai se spawneze tipa satanică. Asta e așa. Open Hand Temple. De la intrarea în subteran chestia asta. Aici parc. Deși în subteran nu cred că e nimic important. Adică nu cred că mai e ceva care să conteze. Rescue the Grand Duke. A, asta. Hai să vedem unde găsim asta, chat. Așa. Am luat asta cu cheia. Hai să vedem ce zicem ăsta, că am găsit ceva pergament. Care să-i dea informații. You are safe, my love. I'm here. I won't let anything happen. Așa, acum să căutăm elefantul vieții. Deci, mă, aici.
I presume you've found something interesting to discuss, if you're interrupting me again.
Am găsit asta, stai un pic, ce? Gata, astea sunt informațiile.
I presume you've found something interesting to discuss. A Baal plot. You as well. Devella's been harping on about Baal for months. Fancies herself something of an expert. I assumed it was just a bunch of conspiracy codswallop and fear-mongering. But she's been unusually insistent about this one, even for her. Fine, I'll bite. What's your theory?
I have proof this document contains information.
No need to wave documents at me. I'm already drowning in paperwork as it is. Constable Devella is going to be a real pain in the trunk about this. Since you seem to be on an obnoxiously similar wavelength, why don't you seek her out? She'll be at the Elf Song Tavern. Show her the list, and I'll stay and inform the Fist here. Oh, and you'll need this pass. It'll give you access to the Lower City.
Oh!
Well? What are you waiting for?
You've a bloody
conspiracy to solve. Move!
The Lower City. Înseamnă că trebuie să ajungem pe aici? Oare de aici e Lower City? Sper, nu știu. Hopefully. Că deja în altă parte nici nu mai știu unde să mai mă duc pe aici, că zona asta e super limitată. E că vorbim cu asta. Yo.
Sorry, chum, can't let you through. Worms Rock's closed for the day. Valeria.
Da.
Well, I'm not messing about with the murder inquiry for damn sure. Straight ahead across the bridge. A blind ogre couldn't miss it.
Tare. Progress, boys, în sfârșit. Ajungem undeva. O să merg ce am făcut aici. Oh. Oh no.
Naughty, naughty, naughty little master.
Am uitat de el.
You have disobeyed your father's wishes one time too many.
Vocile.
For he who fights with monsters should look to it that he himself becomes a monster. When you gaze long into the abyss, the abyss also gazes into you. Another will embrace what you have rejected, and that other will be your death. But your father loves you dearly. You may reinvent yourself yet. Slaughter your line. Become the last of your name. Lord Baal shall have but one chosen.
Oh, shit!
Memories flood back, snatches of your story written in the blood of a thousand victims. Years spent in worship of Baal, leading his savage congregation in prayer, sacrifice, and slaughter.
Machel, massacro.
And he was yours. A cruel master, a dread lord, a devoted father. All is as you feared. You are a spawn of Baal.
Ta.
His heir. His scion.
Ta.
And yet, you know you will never be free of your urge if you don't confront your past. You are not the last of your name. Not yet. There is another. The abomination wrapped in flesh you saw in the colony.
Da, asta e cu Dark Urges, da.
It's time for a family reunion.
Ah, deci noi trebuie să batem pe tipa aia.
Halt!
Oh.
We do not know how you gained entry, but your trespass shall not be punished. Lord Gortash has been expecting you.
The Watcher's presence fades. But another takes its place, confident, dominant, commanding.
Greetings, old friend. Orin told me you were on your way here, but I scarcely believed it. Welcome back to Baldur's Gate. Welcome home.
I'm
formally invite you to my inauguration. Make your way to the ceremonial hall.
Aia. Okay, scared, saved. Se vede că nu m-am mișcat de mult, că nu mai țin minte numele fiecăruia. Ceva ne afectează. Ne luăm days. Ce mai sus de atât? Bine că mă așteaptă ăla, nu știu ce să zic acum. Stai bro, că trebuie să inspectez. A, aici e. Oh, fuck off. Ce quest e aici? A, asta e aia cu demonul. Hai să vedem ce zice ăsta. Oh, ăsta e Gortash.
Kinspeople, Baldurians, friends. Thank you for joining me on this exceptional day.
It's him. Gortash. This is it. I can practically taste his blood from here.
The tiefling is letting her passions get the better of her. The situation is delicate. Do not be swept up in her emotions.
Mama, 18. Fuck. Ta. I'm a safe scammer chat, îmi pare rău. Primul meu playthrough dăm cu safe scamming, îmi pare rău.
The tiefling is letting her passions get the better of her. The situation is delicate. Do not be swept up in her emotions.
Tom. Deci nu trebuie să dăm mult, știi? 18 din 20. Nu e mult, dar e destul.
The tiefling is letting her passions get the better of her. The situation is delicate. Do not be swept up in her emotions.
Tom, my God. Slavă cerului.
So we bide our time. But make no mistake, that monkey is mine.
A moment, please. And okay, that's safe fix după primul rol. Acquaintance
has come to pay their respects.
De-aia de mereu să dea 11.
My respects. You're lucky I've agreed not to shove my boot up your...
My favorite assassin. I'm so glad you've returned to my side.
Hang on. What? You know each other.
Hmm. We have important matters to address. My reunion with Karlach can wait.
Și ce treabă ai cu mine?
Oh, I've forgotten. Your memories are quite lost, aren't they? Aurin told me she'd made a fool of you.
Salut.
To think you and Karlach traveled together all this time and she hadn't the faintest you were one of my nearest and dearest.
What?
Let me clear up some mysteries then. It's about time, I think.
Mamă, pleacă flashback-ul, țineți-vă.
You and I initiated this plot. We discussed in depth the failures of our predecessors and how to avoid them.
Noi suntem unul dintre aia răi.
No one could stand in the way of the dead three. So, unite we did. First, we obtained the crown.
Ta!
We enslaved the brain. From there, it was but a small step to the most successful religious hoax ever perpetrated.
In
Baal's name, you set your bloody daggers to cause panic in the streets, killing in the Absolute's name. You would have carried out that part of the plan had Orin not ruined your hard work. Next, the threat of the Absolute's monstrous armies formed by Merkel's general, Kethric Thor. In such circumstances, people crave strong leaders. Leaders that bring law, order, and protection.
Din cauza că avem dark urges.
Leaders like me, Bane's unyielding hand, author of justice. You are soon to witness the people of Baldur's Gate granting me complete power over them, all out of fear of the Absolute. The faithful will do anything in the name of their god.
No, cred că din cauza că avem dark urges.
It was all going so well until you vanished. Orin informed us that henceforth she would speak for the Temple of Baal and act on their behalf. But she made a mess of things. Unlike you, she cannot control herself.
Hang on. What the fuck is going on here?
Da, e din cauza că avem dark urges.
Have you gone soft? I find that hard to believe. One's true nature always rises to the top.
Da, e din cauza Dark Urges.
When Kethric fell, I feared the worst. That our plans would fail like so many before because of discord among ourselves. Now you've returned, we can achieve all of our dreams still. You brought Thorm's Netherstone. You know, it takes all three to control the brain. Without Thorms, it's become vexingly willful. The Quakes are a clear warning. If nobody steps in soon, it'll free itself from the authority of the Crown. I expect it'll start with turning the Sword Coast's infected. You among them. A prism of yours won't last indefinitely. Next, the Grand Design. The Mind Flayer Empire reborn. If we're lucky, we'll become slaves. If we're unlucky, well, a bleak prospect. But it's a fate that can be avoided if you and I renew our old partnership. Together, we can still restore authority over the brain.
I'm not side. You're a dead man. I can't wait to take over the city, Mama, direct.
You're bluffing, right? Because those contraptions can turn us into paste.
Sage advice. My steel watchers take unkindly to threats, no matter how hollow. You're of little use to me, dead. But dead is exactly what you will be if you arouse the ire of my steel watch. Ousting Orin and helping you reclaim your birthright would be my greatest honor. With Ketherick gone, Orin proves treacherous. She wants the Netherstones for herself. She only cares for blood.
Ne semi-aliem cu asta.
And your blood and mine are of particular interest to her.
Not afraid
her
of
assassins her. Assassins hunt you even now. They are very efficient killers. Even someone with your talents should take heed.
Oh, my touch.
Orin changes shape faster than you and I change clothes. You know, she's tricked you before. She's targeted me as well. I'm well protected, but she's extremely good at what she does. If Orin obtains all three Netherstones, she'll plunge the coast into chaos and paint the city in blood. I can't let that happen. I want to lead this city to glory, not scorch its earth. So I turn to you. The former ruler of the cult of Baal.
You show proper respect, good.
Let's make our pact anew. A divine oath, sworn upon spirit and flesh. I do no harm to you, nor you to me. Furthermore, you'll have nothing to fear from my steel watch while our pact stands. Thorm's stone is yours to keep. When you slay Orin and take her stone, you bring it here. So the three are united once again. Together we rule Faerun as kings. No, more than kings. Gods. We rule as the absolute.
The urge, the deplorably brutal urge sickens within you. When you level the world over, that dead world must be yours alone. But first you will rule, then you will ruin.
Mamă, vocile astea sunt eroare rău de tot pe Dark Urges.
Shall we be allies?
I can detect no deceit. This alliance could serve us well. And if it does not, well, we need not honor it.
Let's be allies, said the viper to the frog.
Perhaps a demonstration of why you need my help will motivate you to make the right decision. Your camp is compromised. One among you is an imposter.
An imposter?
Who, I can't say. I'd suggest a thorough investigation. You'll find I speak the truth.
A doppelganger in our camp. That sounds all too believable.
The faceless in your camp is like a knife at your throat.
Avem un impostor.
Remove it quickly, or any alliance between us would be exceedingly short-lived. Before you do, come and witness as I make history as the first Archduke of Baldur's Gate.
Okay.
Then we proceed. The Patriarchs await.
That's actually impostorul, though.
Distinguished Dukes, Patriarchs, dearest Raven Guard.
Oh, am crezut că se taie asta.
I will heed your call. A new chapter begins.
Enver Gortash, swearest thou by Baldurin's blade to defend the citizens of Baldur's Gate from enemies within and without?
I swear.
Swearest thou true faith and fealty to the same, by word, deed, and decree, so that none may suffer?
I swear.
Gathered guests, grant ye consent?
Nod.
Enver Gortash, the council appoints you Archduke of Baldur's Gate.
Bucele, bă.
My friends, the Steel Watch stands ready. Let its blade fall on any who would diminish our city. And you, honored guest, will find me in my office above when you return. Do not come empty-handed.
Wait, ce faci? Am mergem în camp? Confront Lord Gortash. Okay, camp time. Oops, stai. Să vorbim cu cineva aici. După aia intrăm în camp. Păi, nu mai pare să vorbesc cu cine era.
What's on your mind? That's a heavy weight. You are my friend. And you get to choose your destiny. Choose well, all right? Please.
Okay. Și cine ar putea să fie? Cred că e copilul.
I brought my own paring knife.
Nu e copilul. Adică mă gândesc că nu e cineva din dintre ăștia, nu? Cine ar putea fi, though?
Always room for more.
Copper for your thoughts. Ah, great. Especially if this... Not surprised you haven't tried it yourself yet.
Thank the gods.
Really? Really, really? Yes.
Dacă era să fac să stea în tabără. Păi cine ar putea, mă, să fie The Snake? Ăștia oare?
Come to bask in the glow of the Moon Maiden's sword? Be most welcome. Our thoughts are as one, my friend.
Isobel?
I can't believe it. And by killing him, you set him free. You set Aelin free. And me. Not on purpose. Ketherick, he raised when an imp tell me. Do you believe in love at first sight? That's exactly. Lucky for me, I understand. Then next
okay,
thing
cu iubirea ta.
I was jolted awake. I didn't know that then. I found by the time I couldn't tell her who I was.
Oare să fie din compatrioții mei?
Go ahead. I'm listening. I know what it is. So long as he sates his appetite elsewhere. Happy to give him the benefit. A Baalspawn. I know what it is to have a closer connection than most with the gods.
But what are you in quest? Nu văd nimica legat de treaba asta. Ai faza. Oh, target list, nu recrut să bine asta, asta așa, we're all in. A, deci nu ne-a zis nimica de treaba asta. Deci cred că am venit degeaba în camp, nu e nimic în camp. Ne-a minciunit.
Dearest Karlach, I'd busy myself finding Orin if I were you. I'll still be here for any unfinished business once you've secured your...
That's it.
Were you hoping for something else?
Thanks to you, I don't hope for things anymore. I just take whatever it is I want. See you soon, motherfucker.
Deci trebuie să rezolvăm ceva în camp. Oare trebuie să dăm rest în camp? Aha.
It's the smell that strikes you first. Spiced ceremonial oils cut through with the copper
also,
tang.
Ce dracu era aia mare?
In the candlelight, Zevlor might almost be sleeping. But his empty eyes
Oh, Zevlor.
Stare. His lips slack around a curl of parchment, poking through like a yellowed tongue. A message.
I mean, nu știu cine era Zevlor ăsta. Oh, ăsta aici.
Nice place you have here, little rabbit. Could use a few more trophies, perhaps.
Am uitat că l-am eliberat pe ăsta.
I'll keep this short or my absence will be noted. You need the Orphic Hammer. And I know where you need to look.
Oh,
the
shit.
The House of Hope. Our mutual friend, Raphael's abode. There's a Diabolist named Halsik in the lower city. Find her, and she'll take it from there.
Hmm.
What can I say? You freed me from the tune. Forget I was ever here, but remember what I said. See you around. Maybe.
Okay. Dar cine putea fi trădătorul, dău?
Desperation is the obverse of wisdom. Zevlor. Vos has done his duty. Now, we will do ours. We must find our way to the House of Hope and take the Orphic Hammer.
Okay.
This hammer. Could it be? Yes. Yes! This is how we will free the Prince of the Comet. This is the key Vos so ardently and courageously sought. That smug Shkaketh of a devil stores it at his vaunted House of Hope. Our destination is clear. Our mission undeniable. We must find a way into the house.
Dacă încă mai am pe ea, aparent suntem și împreună.
Your son will rise again. The Prince of the Comet will crush the Lich Queen Vlakith and usher in the Age of Orpheus.
Their cup, what the fuck?
I'm not surprised. You've become death in one day, perhaps soon. Baal will dem- I know how I'd choose.
Hmm. Tot nu-mi dau seama cum ar trebui să descoper acel impostor de la mine din camp. Sincer.
The
urges are calling on you again, aren't they? And it probably... So, how are you feeling? Keen to reconnect with, you know, rather thrilling. I get to watch the bloodshed firsthand.
Oh, trebuie să vorbim cu Gail ceva. Da, nu știu care ar putea fi ăsta.
So, the devil himself is pursuing the crown. As for whether it's truly the crown Carsus forged, well, I think it's safe to assume we shouldn't take anything Raphael utters at face value. We must claim the crown of Carsus for ourselves, before anyone else does.
Deci nu mai avem alte discuții de avut. Sincer nu știu. Well, unde e restul? Unde e aia de dormit? Ah, de fapt stai. Așa. Să sperăm că nu mai moare nimeni. Sau? Oh. Din fericire n-a mai murit nimeni. Dar cineva i-a întors corpul lui Zevlor aici. Și trebuie să mergem, trebuie să mergem în altă parte ca să descoperim cine e killerul dou. E altă treabă. Să plecăm de aici.
Let's see.
Pare trebuie să ne ducem undeva. Undeva mai departe, undeva în dreapta asta. Audience Hall. Cred că pe aici, spre oraș. A, nu, în direcția asta, cealaltă parte. Spre oraș aici. Găsim ceva canalizare și nebunii. Zic dacă ne lasă să trecem, că practic nu am discutat nimic ca pe aici. A, e Lower City, perfect, asta ne trebuie. Venturing forth. Oh, da, greu ne mișcăm. Greu ne mișcăm, bro. Alo? Loading screen. Hai zic. Ah, what the fuck, câte obiective avem aici. Doamnele ferește. Mamă. Joacă cele 5 miliarde de obiective pe care le avem aici. Păi și stai mă, și toate ce-s aici? Murder target. A, asta e încă cu investigarea aia de ce-o fi. Am înțeles și asta zice ce e. A, The Night Song. Mamă, câte avem. Să fiu dacă nu câte avem. Fără mișto. Ne-am dus. Bine, stai să ne ducem aici să discutăm cu ăsta, ce avem de rezolvat.
Here goes nothing.
Wow, să rămână. Ok, cu cine trebuie să vorbim aici? Cu... A, cu Piticul. Yo.
Damn rats. Oi, you. I thought I asked you to clean the rats out of this cellar yesterday already. Hop to it. Get in there.
Your name is on the list of murders you need to hide.
No. I need them rats taken care of.
All the last thing from what I need.
I'll keep a lookout for murderers. You murder the rats.
Ce șobolani, mă? Bro, nu văd niciun șobolan. What rats do I need to murder? Bro, ce șobolan? Hai, ce e aici? Kill the rats, continue exploring the Elfstone Tavern. Dar nu putem cobora aici. E blocat drumul. Bro, where are the rats?
What's hiding here?
Unde e, mă, Laurențiu ăsta? Că mă jur de văd vreun Laurențiu, de tot îmi zice băiatul ăsta, e de Lulu. E să trezesc pisicile și se duc aici. Păi, trebuie să mă duc unde suită pisicile să încep să dau o mare lovitură? Oh my fucking Christ! Oh! These rats! Okay. Am înțeles. Șolobanii ăștia. Bun, mai avem câțiva șolobani. Doi acolo. Avem cleave sau ceva? Nu, nu avem cleave. Oh, pe Carlac n-am niciun away. Ba da, am ground slam.
Crazy, I was crazy once they locked me in a room, a rubber room, a rubber room with rats and rats make me crazy.
Yep. Fucking rats, dude. Șolobani. Am mai ras un șoloban în viață. Gata.
The wine cellar. There's a hidden door that leads there.
Light on my
the mechanism to open it is somewhere among the wine racks.
Am rezolvat șolobanii, chat. Nu trebuie să merg. Oricum nici ori mai stau mult.
What's that?
Opa. Camera secretă.
The psionic detector's been activated. The
There must be Gith hostiles nearby.
Gith Yankee. Blackith has found us. Get rid of them, quickly!
Opa! E cu treaba aici, bro!